first part of the question, we have to predict the empirical formula of the